Architect of the Minotaur's labyrinth, I chased perfection with a cold heart. I murdered my nephew, afraid his genius would eclipse mine. I set my eyes only on greatness.
Thank you. What a mama's boy. Always doing whatever Aphrodite told him to. Like shooting Helen with his arrow to fulfill her bargain with Paris of Troy.
I wonder if Phoenix will test the power of an arrow on the Helen statue. Once Eros struck her with his arrow, she was powerless to do anything but leave her husband, Menelaos of Sparta. for Paris.
You might have offered Paris power, Hera, but it wasn't enough to win the Apple of Discord.
Of course not. It was a total turnoff. Paris didn't want power. He was a slave to love.
Athena, if Paris had known the Trojan War was coming, maybe he would have taken the battle wisdom you promised him in exchange for the Apple. But alas.
Ha-ha! Time paradox!
Wow. You're smarter than I gave you credit for.
Oh, sorry. I nodded off for a second. What was that?
Never mind.
The Apple of Discord. All Hades broke loose over that thing. Three goddesses, toe to toe, for the title of most beautiful.
Ah, but our hero knew the apple symbolized more to Aphrodite than a self-regard worthy of Narcissus. That's why she had to win.
Oh yeah? What did Phoenix think it symbolized?
Freedom.
Ah! Thank you. Let me know if you're in the market for anything.
In the market to buy?